What is going on, guys? It's your boy Chris Rod, and we're back for a brand new video. You guys already know what the moves are. So today we're gonna be doing a couple of shots with some trucks. You guys might know who they are. Check this out, guys. So we got Vic Chandler Finest Trucks, Bulls Valley. We're gonna be doing a couple shots of them. Rollers, you guys already know the vibes, the cinematic shots. You guys already know. Also, make sure to follow him on Instagram. What's your Instagram?
Victor Galvin, V-I-K-T-O-R, Galvin, Bulls.
Guys, but yeah, this is his build right here. We're probably going to go to a quieter place to talk about his build. It's kind of loud with all the traffic and stuff like that. But, yes, sir. And he's got a sunroof, too. Shout out to Una Chupadita. Yes, sir. So, we're gonna do a little vlog, a little cinematics, and then we'll get back to you guys. Oh, damn, that door just closed by itself. But we'll get back to you guys.
Shells for a living and baby gon' smell blood trail. Every minute rogue wave and you niggas no fair. When I hit him every time I see a pig, I don't hesitate to kill him. Ain't nobody give a fuck about a roof. Either get the plumbers of a tool, I'm a cool with my youngest no boo. When I spray in this cage, you fuckers fuck a gang affiliated with nothing but my name. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking pole. I'ma pull up with that stick and hit your motherfucking dome. Man, I don't give a fuck about a motherfucking.
So we just pulled up to the spot. Hope you guys enjoyed those cinematics. Now we're gonna be doing a little segment where we talk about his whip. This is Victor. Tell us about your build, man.
2001 Silverado Reagan T edition. It's like the comes with like special tips, embroidered seats. Nothing too crazy, but it's a special edition. Currently on a 611 drop. Want to go lower soon. It's originally orange. That's the original color in there. I don't know if you can see it, but it's the original color. I didn't want to keep it orange when I first bought it. And I was like, fuck it, why not? And I painted this orange, took it to Mexico. My uncle painted it for me for free, sponsored the paint. I just saw him fucking paint it orange, put some flake in it. It has gold flake in the paint. Sing on 24 reps. Two crazy basics.
I think I had 22 dump cheddars at first.
The only reason I got them, no one had enough cheddars. Everybody had reps, but I always liked the reps. I was like, fuck it, I'm gonna do it. Turns out pretty good. I did a step notch. Everything on this truck has been done by me and my dad. We built this truck together. Except the sunroof and the paint. I had to take it to someone. Did an HD front end with the billet insert. Haven't seen that many billet inserts on HD front end, so that's what I did. Z71 balance. Cowl hood with some hood pins. Stock interior. Like I said, we got the embroidered seats. I had a special cluster, but I got rid of it. All it has is this embroidered seats right here. That's about it. Currently saving up for billets. That's my next plan, hopefully. And if it's not billets, I'm going to cam it and make it a fast, reliable truck. Maybe put some race doors on it instead of 24s. That's the next step. Motor upgrades, I want to put a cam in it. Cam, oil pump, lifter, just get a cam set up, and then with the stall and transmission. Like I said, nothing too crazy, but make it a little bit faster, a little bit more reliable.
Oh yeah.